first, I'm previewing the Maryland Half Marathon, which is coming up this Saturday in Maple Lawn. And it's a great event, not only for people to get out and be active, but also to raise a lot of money for cancer research. So to talk more about that, I'm here with Professor of Medicine, Dr. Michael Donenberg with the University of Maryland. And that's what this is helping to benefit, the University of Maryland Greenebaum Cancer Center. This is unusual in the fact that so much money does go back to the Cancer Center from this race.
That's correct. All money goes to benefit the University of Maryland Cancer Center and for mm-hmm. cancer research.
Mm-hmm. And you're going to be running in it this weekend, so we have you in your running jacket, but also you have your tie on. You've got to go to work as a doctor or a professor later today. Talk about the research being done right now for cancer and why this money really helps.
Well, this is a really exciting time for cancer research. They're making great steps forward, but at the same time, the NIH has been subject to budget cuts along with the rest of the federal mm-hmm. government. So cancer researchers are having a tough time, so you can feel really good about your money going to support cancer mm-hmm. research.
That's good to know. Yeah, so a lot of ways cancer research needs to be supplemented by events like this that do help to raise money.
Absolutely.
Well, good. Well, we wish you the best of luck this weekend. He said he's going to be helping to keep the pace for the runners on Saturday. And to talk more about the event, I'm here at Jack Beach and your volunteer coordinator. What can people expect when they come out to the fifth event of this on Saturday?
It's going to be pretty special. We're going to recognize the fifth-year runners. Mm-hmm. There's plenty of free parking, makes it easy for access. We've added some security things in light of Boston, mm-hmm. where we'll have some extra security. We're blessed to have the Howard County police officers out there, mm-hmm. in addition to some additional security at the start and finish.
Oh good. So yeah, this is the fifth year in the running. Anything different happening this year? The course different a little bit?
The course is slightly different this year. Mm-hmm. We promised people we were going to do it real differently, but we did it slightly differently this year, so I think people who have run it before will enjoy it.
Okay, good. And for anyone who hasn't ran it before, what can you say to them to help motivate them?
Start out running like a breeze, so you finish running like the wind.
Oh, I like that. That's a good phrase. I like the weather tie-in as well. And, of course, this all goes to such a great cause, the Greenebaum Cancer Center, as the doctor mentioned here, that the fact that they do need help raising all these funds in many different ways. So we'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center. And, Tony, a lot of people are going to be running it on Saturday. It looks like the weather should be okay in the morning.
I think so, yeah. You know, and I probably missed it. You probably mentioned this, but where are they running the race? Where is the actual track?
It's in Maple Lawn.
Maple, okay, great. Yeah, I knew you mentioned it, but I probably just wasn't paying attention as usual. Thank you, Ava. Appreciate that.